Hello everyone, how's it going? For today's quest, it is going to be located at Valley of Triumph. And let's go ahead and check what kind of quest we need to do. So first is we need to open a two-player door, collect the blue light, forge a candle, and of course, relieve the spirit memory. So, let's go. So from here as well, we can jump. Oops. Here we'll see the second set of season of candles. And here we can go slide down there to open a two-player door. Third set. And oops. This is the fourth set of seasonal candles. Now from here we can go ahead and apply to the side of the social space. We can find another set of seasonal candles, so that's going to be the fifth one. Sixth set. Seven. Set of seasonal candles. Okay, so that is pretty much about it, guys. I would like to thank Thor and JD for accompanying me today. And of course, thank you guys for watching my videos. I hope everyone is having a nice day.